On the 10th of March 2022, the Dawn newspaper of Pakistan announced that a private plane had crashed on a cold storage unit in a place called Miachanu in Pakistan. The paper went on to report that the pilot ejected safely from the jet. This report itself was odd. Private single-seat aircraft are usually not jets and do not have ejection seats. The paper also reported that the Pakistan Army evicted rescue workers from the crash site and took over the area to search for wreckage. On the 11th of March, the Pakistan Army spokesperson announced that a supersonic projectile from India had hit Miachanu 2 days earlier, and he berated India for a two-day delay in admitting that a technical malfunction had caused an Indian missile to fall inside Pakistan. The Pakistanis claimed to have tracked a high-altitude projectile coming from India, flying at 3 times the speed of sound. Pakistani spokespersons also announced that there had been no deaths and the projectile that came from India had no explosive warhead. India, for its part, did admit and regret that a missile had a technical malfunction that caused it to fly into Pakistan. The Indian announcement came 2 days after the event and made no mention of the type of missile or warhead. In this video, I will try and address many questions that arise from this event using open source information. First, where did this event take place? This was easy to find from a multitude of reports. The target that was hit was a warehouse that was less than 100 meters from a restaurant and a buffalo pen, and less than 150 meters from a textile factory. This overview image shows the area. Second, was it an Indian missile? It was definitely a Bramhos missile as seen from the characteristic pattern of perforations in this image. Was there any damage? The damage was extensive. The entire building marked in white in this image was demolished. The extent of the damage can be seen in these images. This building was not a cold storage unit. It was a workshop or godown of some sort, containing lathes and other machinery. The Pakistan Army had closed off the area for 2 days and they had cleared something that they wished to clear. Did the missile have a warhead? Looking at the extent of the damage, the missile most probably had a warhead. There are many eyewitness reports of a huge explosion. A missile traveling at 3,500 kilometers per hour will not leave such a shallow crater. Usually, such a fast missile will simply punch a hole through walls and pass through like a bullet, as seen in this image of a practice Bramhos missile target. Why did the Pakistanis say that there was no warhead? This is impossible to understand. They have definitely done some clearing work at the site after cordoning it off. Maybe the story of a missile fired by mistake was a convenient cover story for them so that they would not have to reveal that the target might have been a high-value target. It is not easy to fire a missile in error. Also, that missile has precisely hit a warehouse, avoiding all civilian-occupied buildings in the area. But for the whole world, the story is that India fired off a missile without a warhead by mistake and everyone was lucky that nobody died. You no tell, I no tell. Meanwhile, the civilian jet announced earlier and its ejecting pilot, or to use a Pakistani expression, its ejaculating pilot, have been forgotten. Thanks for watching. Please share and subscribe.